welcome to our crib.
Come on in.
Come in.
Hello.
Hey there.
Oh, oh my gosh.
I'm just working. This is my office.
Wow.
Yeah, pretty fancy
it's
stuff.
It's really neat.
Thank you. This is where I pay all the bills.
Yeah.
You know, hang out, do some homework.
Mm-hmm.
This is Lisa.
Hi.
Hi, Lisa.
What's up?
Oh, hey, I didn't see you there.
What do you got going on in here?
Oh, just grabbing an apple. You know, apple a day keeps the doctor away. That's what they say. This is the kitchenette. This is where we eat breakfast, typically.
Excellent ice. Excellent. Look at those cubes. Here, this is not my room, but this is a triple that we have in here. Very
we call
cute.
It boom box.
Boom box, because you can, play tunes out the window.
Sunroom.
Or sundown.
Come on! What are you doing?
You're going too slow.
You keep up.
This is the library. This is where we have our fancy books that help us learn.
After you.
Anything could happen.
Oh, what are you guys doing?
You've just been out here sunbathing.
Oh, wow. It is super sunny.
It's a beautiful day.
It's a beautiful day to be tanning.
Sign that says what would Michael Scott do, because Michael Scott is going to be the next president of the United States. Michael Scott 2020. And there's my fan. I can't sleep without it. Fun fact. Okay, next I'm going to show you guys the bathroom. Sometimes people don't realize how big this actually is. They think it's just this. And then you come around here. There's more counter space. And there's a couple showers. This one is the biggest. What?
Hi!
What
did she wear?
Gosh.
We're not.
Okay, we're gonna show you our house mom's apartment. She's really nice.
She's really cute.
Wonderful.
Okay, let's go.
Welcome.
Would you like to introduce yourself, Lenny?
I'm Lenny. I'm the new facility director at the Kappa Alpha Theta house.
Yay! Yay! And she's the best.
We love her.
We love Lenny.
This is our multi-purpose room, but we're not supposed to sleep down here.
Whoops! This is our smart TV.
Some may think that you could say TV on, but it doesn't work.
It doesn't work like that.
It's not as smart
quite.
As you think.
I always forget to do it,
and
I always.
Oh, come in. We're just doing some laundry.
It's our laundry room.
Yeah.
Two washers and three dryers.
Keep saying do you
the wild
us?
Halo.
We can do that. I'm like, more than one
try that room to be eating.
I'm just trying to enjoy myself.
Just practicing my piano.
Hey, all right, now we're going to show you the date room.
I'm speechless.
Trying to hide, we
watching.
Yeah.
Bye, MTV.
God bless.
From M
and Ev.
See ya. Bye.